on my duty belt, I am running a Blackhawk Epoch. This is a level 3 retention light bearing holster. What I run is a Glock 22 generation 4 with a TRL2 HLG. This is a light laser combination. 15 round standard magazines here. I also carry a 22 rounder backup magazine. So I carry a total of 5 magazines. 4 15 rounders and a 22 rounder, just in case shit gets hairy, right?